identical twins. And they're going to keep them dancing for us.
Let's have the music. Can anybody get...
No.
Yes.
Please. Come on, tell the truth. Would you be afraid of this guy? Would you be afraid? Try fighting the super. I think they should strip, don't you? Give us a flash anyway, give us a flash.
Whoa! Yeah!
Give us a come out,
yeah!
Three nations, yeah? That looks really nice.
Your date, and that's it. Okay, here's the winner, ladies and gentlemen, the winner. Give the lads a round of applause.
What have we got, John? Right, what's the story?
I want you, baby.
Never let my stash.
What are you doing there, Ryan?
Stay as far away from you as possible. They are the living dead, I believe it, I believe it. Turn around, give. Hey, what do you think of that? What do you think of that? What's happening here, then? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Later on, you're still doing nothing later on. I'm sure we'll get some empty. What have we got next? Where's the... Whoa! Wait, hold the music, hold the music. I think these are three striptease artists. All together. Enjoy it as well. I wonder why. Next, what are we got coming up next? Whoa! An emergency. We have an emergency.
Shh. It's serious.
Shh. Oh, the mother and the two roses.
Yay!
They were our winners.
Oh dear. It's time to shine.
We got a few more comments. By the way, if you haven't taken part, come over this way if you want to take part, because someone you've seen here on the stage so far tonight is going to win a holiday weekend for two in London. You wouldn't like to do a strip, would you?
Witches!
Witches! Okay, I'll tell you what. No witch, the spell didn't work. Go away, you couldn't do it. Have we got any more? Yeah! Guess who's coming next? We talked a lot about this crowd earlier on, just see if they're ready for you or not. They're coming through, okay? Now, we got a very, very special act for you now. So I want a big cheer, some good friends of ours coming out. Come on out, lads! Come on, lads, get on out of here, get on! I want you to introduce you to the man who cooks your supper here every night at the Minella. This is Christy!
Come on!
Leave it alone! Here. They don't like your supper. Okay, well, we don't like the supper here. Do you like the bar service here? This is Gary, our number one barman.
No.
I'll tell you what, do you like the way they collect your glasses around here and mop up the floor?
No.
Nobody likes the staff at the Minella. That's the way it is. Have you got any more? No more. Right, we're going to turn off the lights. We'll announce our winner in our little while. In the meantime, we get back to dance with some more. Wait, there's one more coming.
It's to my offering. And I did especially for my beer. Thank you all for coming. Bye!
TikToker who works on the kitchen here in the middle as well. Give him a round of applause. Any more want to take part? Come on, we want to see you up here. No hot game restaurants. Holiday weekend for two in London to be won.
Oh, Lolly and Scooty, come back! Get back over here!
Okay, come on, right. That is definitely it, no, I'm sure. We get the lights off, we get dancing, we tell you who our winner of that weekend for two in London is in a little while.
Thank you. First of all, finalist number one, Batman!
Let's see him do his thing again.
Now, tonight we get the full version of Batman because in this very room there is a damsel in distress. He is going to save her. Batman is going to save her. Watch Batman go! He's going, he's going to save her. He's absolutely homeless. He's getting her. This is the bad thing up here. Wait, hold the music. Hold the music. Did he save you? Give Batman and his apprentice a round of applause. By the way, the show, the nuns. Yeah.
Would you have the Irish team in Italy?
First!
What position?
First!
First position. That's a new one on me, right? I know it's 101 up and up. Guys, let's have it! Actually, lucky they have one at all. There you go. Get two, they're small. There are 3 points.
Sorry to give you a chance to get together because it's been all action tonight. And we're going to slow it down for you now. And I'm going to fall down now. And the best thing to do, because all three were so good, we got the cash value of it and we divided it between the 9 people who took part, okay? So everybody got a few bob out of it tonight. Our finalists.